I'm James White, work for National Carriers. I'm the shop foreman here. Today we're going to be talking about the Tri Pack Evolution on the brand new Kenworth T-680s. We're going to talk about the do's and the don'ts, how to operate it, what it saves us in fuel, the low maintenance on it. We'll start out, we'll just do a quick little pre-trip on the Tri Pack. It's a very simple process. Press the two buttons in. We'll fold the latch down. The main power for the APU, this turns the complete system on or off, and it has to be in the on position. It's pretty much a simple pre-trip. Just like your truck, every day you want to check your oil, you want to look visual leaks, you also want to follow all your lines down and just do a good visual inspection on all your lines. See any coolant, fuel, or anything leaking, then of course we need to get it fixed. But do that every day on your daily pre-trip. The oil in the Tri-Packs is the same as what we run in the truck, 10W30. It takes just a very little bit. I think 4 quarts fills the whole system up. So just a little bit, check your dipstick, don't overfill it. If you do, just bring it back to us and we'll take care of it and get you fixed up on it. Here now, we'll go on the inside and show you how to turn one on, how it operates. Right now we're inside the Kenworth T680. We're going to be talking about keeping the vents, fresh air vent, return vent, in your heater, keeping them free of your duffel bags, your clothes, your shoes. It has to have air to circulate so the system will work properly. Here it's a simple 3-button controller. What you want to do is your main power button. Press and hold it. Once the system lights up, put it to your mode that you want. You have AC, fan only, and heat. We'll put it on AC mode. We'll put the temperature down to cold. We're gonna go ahead and turn the fan all the way up. You can now feel it coming out of the back of the vents on the sleeper. Now the system's starting up. And it's that simple. When you hear the buzzard, that means the system's priming, and also to warn other people that the APU is about to start. And now we're going to go from air condition, we're going to swap over to the heat mode. All right, now we're in heat mode. We're going to turn our heat all the way up. You need to make sure you take the fan and turn it all the way down. The heat blows from the bottom floor vent on the floor and the bottom floor vent only. When you have the heater on, it takes about 2 minutes to purge the fuel system before the heater starts getting warmer. After about 2 minutes, you'll feel it getting hotter. About 3 minutes, it gets a little bit hotter. And it takes about 5 minutes to get the heater to full operating temperature. Once you get it up and running, then you can adjust your heat, hotter or colder, however you want. Very simple 3-button process, very easy to use. And if you have any questions, feel free to call me, extension 6435. We're there until 11 o'clock. You'll either get me, James White, or Randy Baines. We can answer any questions, any troubleshooting issues you have. Just feel free to give us a call.